In today's organizations, employees constantly find new ways to get work done. Sometimes this results in a huge range of cloud applications being used, whether they are sanctioned by IT or not. From the data that we have access to, we see large companies use an average of 1,000 cloud apps, and 60% of those are completely unmonitored and unmanaged. Microsoft Cloud App Security is a cloud access security broker specifically designed to help you identify, assess, and manage this flow of information in your organization. What makes the Microsoft security portfolio unique is the native integration of our individual security solutions with one another to provide a more comprehensive answer for our customers. A great example is how Microsoft Cloud App Security integrates with Microsoft Defender Advanced Threat Protection on the endpoints to help you discover the use of unmanaged cloud apps and block the ones you consider risky. Once you enable this integration, cyber data from all of the endpoints managed by Microsoft Defender ATP is sent directly to Microsoft Cloud App Security. Wherever the device goes, off to a coffee shop or on a plane, that monitoring is still in place, even outside of the corporate firewall or proxy. We use this cyber data to provide you with deep insights about the cloud apps that are being used, and you can break down all of this information into the IP addresses, users, and machines that are accessing the cloud apps. And when you identify a risky cloud app, you can block it directly from within the Microsoft Cloud App Security Portal, and Microsoft Defender ATP will prevent any future access from all managed devices. Better protect your environment today by enabling this integration with a single click.